Hi, Callie. Hi, Jill. Night. Yeah, we know who the boss is here, right? You? You the boss? Yeah, I kind of thought so. Kind of nice, not having to be pestered all the time, huh? Kind of a pretty sunset, not as vibrant as it was the other night. Come on, Jill, you gotta come closer. Come on, you gotta come closer. There you go. No, you gotta still come closer. That's still not close enough. Come on. Come on. Oh, you're gonna go after him, aren't you? I see the hackles standing up. Oh, you're gonna go chase a dog. And you wonder why they don't like you. Because you keep biting them. Gonna have to get a different muzzle for you, though. Gonna have to get the full face one, just so you can't. You're digging at your face. But I don't need you biting the goats. That is a bad boy. Yeah, that's on for a reason. It stays on till you're in your crate. Why can't he be like you, huh? Why can't he be like you, huh? Yeah, you're Luke. Yeah. Big yawn. Keep raising your hackles up. You're going after him again. Think it's bedtime? Time to go in? Is it bedtime? Is it bedtime? Yeah. They're waddling. Because the neighbor's driving up their own driveway. Dogs go to check it out. And the goats come running. Come on. Come on. Not really wide, but you sure are deep. She's deep and wide. That's funny. Are you chasing the dog? You're going after Porthos. Yeah, she don't like Porthos. So it's ready for bedtime? Okay. I'll see you guys later.